Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University presented by United States Stove Company. In today's video, we will show you how to properly replace the POF Thermodisc in your 5660 pellet stove. Always refer to your owner's manual. This video is for informational purposes only. If you are unsure about replacing any of the components on the stove, we recommend having a certified electrician or stove technician do this for you. The only tool needed for today's project will be a number 2 Phillips screwdriver. Before beginning your project, make sure your stove is off and completely cool, then remove the power cord from the back of the unit. Open the left side panel of the stove. To remove the POF Thermodisc, first unplug the 2 wire leads, then remove the 2 screws mounting the thermodisc to the stove. Now, to replace the new thermodisc, hold the part in place. Insert and tighten the screws that were removed earlier. Attach the wire leads. Finally, close the side panel, reconnect power to the stove, and check for proper operation. Once again, this video is for informational purposes only. We strongly recommend a certified electrician or stove technician do any repairs for you. If you have any additional questions, please call our customer service at 1-800-750-2723 or visit www.usstove.com. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.